there is such great affection between this orchestra and Nobuyuki, and it's been forged out of intense experience. It was during a tour to Japan in 2011 that their visit was abandoned because of the earthquake and tsunami. And in April this year, they all returned to Japan as a gesture of healing using the power of music. The sound of the emotion here, having played this remarkably emotion-brimming concerto. The audience here giving a welcome and a rapturous round of applause for a truly amazing performance and an amazing player. And here he comes again, accompanied by the chief conductor of the BBC Philharmonic. Thank you. Nobuyuki Tsujii, the Japanese pianist, playing his encore there. The brilliant showpiece, La Campanella by Liszt. And what a debut at the Tony. Just listen to it. La Campanella is one of a set of studies Liszt wrote to test the technical and musical limits of piano players. Those virtuosic leaps back and forth across the keyboard were something of a speciality of Liszt, and it's considered one of the most difficult pieces ever written for the piano. But do you know what? Not for Nobuyuki. He says he honestly doesn't find them hard at all, because, he says, the piano for him is just an extension of his body. Well, after that excitement and brimming